Hi friends, welcome back to Sri Krishna Kitchen. Today I am going to prepare Karnataka style very special sweets. We require only few ingredients to prepare the sweets. Let us see what all the items to be taken. 2 glasses of all purpose flour, 1 cup puttani. This is used for making chutney. 1/4 cup roasted sesame seed, salt, 3/4 big cup sugar and 2 cardamom, required water and oil. Let us prepare the dough. Taken 2 glasses of all purpose flour. Add salt, add water, well, prepare like a chapati dough. Dough is ready, add little oil, keep it aside for few seconds, add puttani into it, add sugar and cardamom, powder it, sesame seed, mix well. If you require more sweet, you can adjust the sugar. This is very easy to prepare. We require only few ingredients to prepare this, and after preparing, you can store it for 1 week. Take a small bowl, add all-purpose flour and roll it. Feel thin. Thickness is required. Fry the puri. Pour oil, high, hot, we let it light brown color. Puri is done. Keep it pressed little. Add powdered sugar and puttani. It's done. Fold it. Continue with the same process. Sweets are ready. If you like this recipe, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.